Well, it's about time I made a video of this thing. Where are you going? It does make a bit of bearing sound, and never seemed to be a problem. This was a victim of being over oiled. The bearings were really stiff when I first got it. Not seized up by any means, but it was slowing down the fan quite a bit. Then I over-oiled the crap out of it. Whatever, they seem to still have some grease left in them. Yes, I did stain the blades. They didn't originally come like that. I forget what the technical term is for that color again. It's not bleached oak. That's kind of a light color. You know, what you'd see on the reverse side of a white ceiling fan is blades. But this was that. I don't even know. I know lots of people have told me what color it is, but I just never remember when I'm making a video. Guess I shouldn't forget to flip it on reverse. Yeah, I was asking my mom if I could put a 52-inch brown and brass fan with the 5-light kit in here, but she said she likes this one, so... Plus, she probably doesn't want too big of a ceiling fan up there, because she'd probably be scared it would fall down on her. But I don't know, I think it could handle a 52-inch fan. This thing's been solid for 5 years up there. Yeah, the light kit, as you can see, kind of isn't tightened up all the way there. But whatever. Forgot to turn on the light during the video, but it's just the same thing except way too bright. Yeah, my mom and dad prefer these two lights burnt out because I guess it's just too bright. This will get her attention. She hates being locked in rooms. Oh, she doesn't seem to care right now. I'm shaking too much here. what was I going to say about it? Darn, now I'm going to zone out for a while trying to remember what I was going to say. I'm not too sure. What was I going to say, Nitin? I totally forget. Talking about the bearings, I think, yeah. I guess flip her on reverse if you're one just either like good, not good enough. Okay, I'm just totally rambling now. This ain't freaking mounting problems with your ceiling fan. This is just demonstration.